seventh grade?
Yeah, this is the seventh grade. But even we're going today. But the mom didn't drop us off. They went at New York City for the whole day. But even they didn't drop us off. They did drop us off, but then they went to New York City.
Your moms did?
Yeah.
Mm. I'm packing up all of our stuff.
Okay.
I kind of missed them since they were going on the trip.
Yeah.
But then the brother said that we're coming too, but just at the bus time.
At the bus time?
Mm-hmm. And right now it's the bus time.
So what's going to happen in New York City, you two? You're leaving? How are you going to take the train or what?
I'm leaving to take a car.
Are you going to drive to New York City?
Yeah. In a big car. Yeah, we share a car, right? Yeah, but it's just at the bus time.
Oh.
So we better go right now.
No.
No, we can't. Well, we have to pack up fast. But can I bring my marble set with my book?
Whatever.
Okay. I guess I'll bring my homie book.
You guys are going to bring a lot of stuff to New York. Are you going to stay in a hotel? Where are you going to stay the night?
Yeah.
What kind of hotel?
We're staying in a hotel.
Are you staying in a hotel with your moms, or are you going all by yourself?
We're going with our moms. Mm. Yeah, but it's going to be a different hotel. We're going to stay there up all night, going to watch both of the Wickeds.
You're going to watch Wicked?
Both of them.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
There's two Wickeds?
Yeah, in New York City.
Whoa.
That's what my mom told me, but these have been out there before, so.
That's right.
When it was a mommy day, but we couldn't go since it was a school day.
Did you know that you went as a baby? And not as a baby, you were a toddler. You went to New York City.
I went to New York City.
You both were in New York City before. Did you know that? And you took the train up. You took the train to New York. And you went to a big park. We had some fun times in New York. Bye-bye.